I'll send you a copy of it. Okay. Hopefully I got it all. Because I started looking instead of filming. Well, it was a good shot though. At least it wasn't, you know, it was a highlight type of goal. Leo's D's letting him down. Shot, circled the net, and the rebound was there, and nobody was. Yep. Probably have about three more goals if they look for the rebounds. Most of the pressure was in Penn's zone. They've just let down. They have.
Lions winner Paulina Bussey. perfect.
I'm taking that Spanish check.
Yeah.
What's his problem? He's psychotic. Play Marion at 3:30. You're gonna get killed. This has been a nice third period. 5 goals. We haven't had 5 goals in our last 3 games. We get goals when our crossover games are really strong.
Last year we were a bad crossover team. This year we were better. It's not good enough.
He shot that with one hand. He carried it from the blue line almost with one hand and shot it with one hand with a little bit on it.
That was bad.
That was a bad goal.
What's even worse is that they didn't do it with the stick.
Oh, he shielded. They couldn't get to a stick. Whoever that was. Yeah, but they did catch up and he just shielded them. called in for a penalty. Wow. I think he called the leg game. I think so. I'm not 100%. I don't see it very often. What about that guy who took a charge in there to throw his shoulder?